Friends, namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. Welcome to
today.
Today.
Welcome to the here and now.
Here and now, yeah. And today is a special day because we will be chanting the Gayatri Mantra 108 cycle, so we have an opportunity to move deeper into the actual practice of mantra. And if you haven't done this with us before, welcome. In January of the start of this year, we chanted it for the first 7 days. There were so many of you joined, and it was such a confirmation that there are so many of us connected to the Great Spirit through the mantra chanting and meditation and silence and inner peace that it brings. And this is an opportunity for us to move deeper into the sacred Gayatri Mantra.
Can you speak a little louder? Just a little.
Oh yeah, I can't. <That's it. laughs> Go ahead. We are, you know, as you can see, we're in a good place, and we hope you are too. And if not, then hopefully, just by receiving the gift of the Gayatri, your burden will be lighter, and your day will be brighter.
Mm.
This is our intention, you know. So, one thing that is essential now, I think, to the chanting of the Gayatri is that we not only close our eyes, but we focus our intention on the third eye. We actually raise our eyes inside to our third eye. Deva was telling me about this a few weeks ago, and it's really helped my meditation, you know. We should bring your gaze up to your third eye. In fact, let's just try it and we can move into the meditation.
I just want to say a bit more about the Gayatri. Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Just in case you were going to go straight in.
Mm-hmm.
So we've been chanting the Gayatri Mantra together so much, and I'm sure most of us are in the flow. If you are still getting familiarized with the Gayatri Mantra or you don't know the words yet, I did post them on the Facebook, on the post, and you can have they're written there. But you can really also just let us sing you and chant you and vibrate you with a mantra. You can just close your eyes and enjoy us chanting and enjoy the and feel the community that is chanting all around the world at the same time. This is also totally powerful and beautiful. When we chant ourselves, obviously we are charging our bodies, our cells, our whole body is involved in the breathing and in the sound that we're creating. We're creating vibration that is very, very healing by singing and chanting ourselves. And also chanting ourselves, for me, that helps me to stay more in a moment. When I just do it silently, it's more easy for me to just to space out and not stay with it and forget. So when I chant, I still space out, but there's something that's chanting that I can come back to. You know, the chanting still continues and I can remember, oh, now you were lost, and I can come back, and it's still going on, the mantra is still going on, and I can tune back in into it and arrive in the moment again. For me that happens again and again. I always feel my deepest wish is to be more present. I can feel that would be a beautiful quality in my life if there was more of it, presence on my side. So that's my prayer also for today. So whatever it is for you, you know, what intention would you like to give this practice today, and
you can give your intention to to your friend who needs healing, or the planet, or the or an intention is kind of important during the meditation. It keeps us again focused. Attention is good.
So the Gayatri Mantra invokes the divine light of consciousness. So that's when Miten says, let's focus on the third eye chakra. This is also for me the place where I can tune in the easiest into the light, you know, where I can feel the light in my body the easiest. And I know it's an ancient yogic practice, but somehow I somehow stumbled upon it myself as well. And I just really want to encourage you to keep your eyes turned up to your third eye chakra when you chant. So we have that as another anchor to come back into the body, into the moment, to the light. Some people asked, what about the mala? How do you use a mala? So that's today is a beautiful day to use your mala. The malas, most malas do have 108 beads, like this one here, and I use that to count, and I just have one bead per repetition. And when I get to the end, I know we are done. And so that's it. And it's also beautiful to use it because you're fingers are engaged. Again, another anchor into the moment, and also there is nerve endings at the end of your fingers, so there's another stimulation happening, and you know, everything makes sense, and everything has a plays a little part in creating a total experience of all the senses.
So getting comfortable, not too comfortable. You want to keep your spine straight while we chant. We don't want the sense of sleepiness or falling to sleep. It's an aware, a relaxed awareness, let's say, a relaxed awareness. So we are focused on the third eye. Our spine is straight. Our shoulders are relaxed. And we have a smile in our face or in our belly, the inner smile, sense of gratitude and forgiveness and compassion for ourselves and for each other. And as we chant the Gayatri together, we are aware that we are not alone. There are many thousands of us right now, joined together through the sacred Gayatri Mantra. And we're joined together with our intention to make this world a more beautiful place. A more peaceful world through our silence and our connection to the Great Spirit.
Yeah, more awake and present world. And give yourself the gift of actually tuning into this from the beginning to the end with your eyes closed. This is so precious, and there's no need to write comments or look at the screen. This is really something for us to totally immerse ourselves in.
Take a deep breath.
Begin our journey with the mantra Om three times together, starting with a big breath and breathing out, and a big breath. Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam
Argudevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Argudevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Argudevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Diyo Na Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargodevasya Dhimahi Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tatsavitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dio Yuna Prachodayat. Om Rupasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Rupasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Rupasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Urvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Urvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Urbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvasva svata servitur varenyam vargo devasya dhimahi diyo yo na prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat
Stay with your eyes closed and join us with the mantra Om. Eyes open, now is a good time. Close your eyes and come home. Into the stillness and into the light of the Gayatri. Bring your gaze to your third eye again and experience the quality of the Gayatri mantra and the light that it brings into us, all of us. A blessing. Osho is saying, the whole point is to slow down until we stop. And I think that's a great teaching for all of us, because our minds, even if we're in lockdown, our minds can be racing anywhere. And our minds move very fast. So to get our whole system to slow down is the great gift of meditation. It's a great gift of the Gayatri Mantra and any mantra practice. We hope you feel refreshed and with a sense of happiness for no reason at all. For no reason at all.
I cannot speak, I'm totally I'm gone.
Okay. <It's>
Namaste.
Namaste, friends.
Namaste. And enjoy the ongoing Global Days of Unity. That's on our Facebook page. Beautiful offerings for today and tomorrow. And thank you for Global Days of Unity, friend circle, for what you do, for the beautiful work that you do. All love to you.